Good afternoon. Today, Indirect Tax Committee of PSG Chamber of Commerce is organizing interactive session on simplification in filing GST return. We are organizing this interactive session in the light of recently held meeting wherein Chairman, Deputy Chief Minister of Bihar, Sri Sushil Modi ji, who is leading group of ministers, and they have organized this meeting with the stakeholders, and they wanted to have input, suggestion and feedback from all stakeholders in the light of two GST return models suggested. One GST return model suggested by Mr. Nandan Nilkani, which is model B, and model A, which is being suggested by return simplification led by CEO Mr. Arun Kumar Pandey, GSTN chairman. Now in this regard, PSD is taking this initiative and doing this interactive session with all the trade members and inviting suggestion. At the moment, PSD is of the view that two basic important things need to be there in the upcoming GST return. First, there would be provisional credit should be allowed to the recipient of goods or services. In case supplier intentionally or unintentionally miss to upload the outward supply details, then on the basis of invoice particulars uploaded by recipient, provisional credit would be available in the hands of recipient. Second, we are also voicing against linkage toward the tax payment. In case recipient has made the payment to supplier and supplier does not deposit the money with the government exchequer, why credit would be denied in the hands of recipient of goods and services? In such cases, department will come to know with the GSTN number of supplier, rather department should go and catch hold of such defaulting supplier instead denying credit in the hands of recipient of goods and services. We are going to discuss number of other points, like we do not want to carry forward of all inconvenience, like number of particulars we have seen while filing GSTR1 should not be carried forward in upcoming GST return. At the same time, we are also suggesting that it should be payment taxly, but returns should be filed quarterly. It can be think of for SME and MSME sector. There are other more points which we want to highlight. We are summarizing those suggestion, input and feedback and going to submit to the government authority from PSD Chamber of Commerce. PSD Chamber is the National Apex Chamber, is taking this initiative, doing this interactive session with all the trade members to invite suggestion, and really we are trying to build up good and simple tax in realistic meaning, which we are referring to goods and services tax.